shop bag and a second-hand frown. She sat silent at the table. Her boots were brown. Where should she leave town to play the role of lover expatriate? Not to the waiter, always her flirty behavior. You know she always gets one on the house. Then she pulls out a letter from a bag that's under her sweater. Before she reads, she straightens up loud. There's a passion in being alone, a grace and a loveless time. There's no new cross, there is no new sign, only the sun and the change. Gratuity included, you know, the letter code.